It took us almost a week to reach this stage in beta breeding, a successful wrap or embrace. So stick around as I'm going to teach you on how to breed your beta. What is up, YouTube? Good day, fellow fish keepers. I hope that you are all doing just fine. In our previous video, I showed you tips on how to take care of your sweet potato betta tank. I hope that it helped you a lot. In today's video, I'm going to show you step-by-step method in breeding fighting fish or betta. The easy way. Here is the step-by-step method in breeding your betta, the easy way. Thank you. I help you? I hope that I did. Let me know, comment down below. Good luck in breeding your own pair of betta. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Happy fish keeping!